Mr. Nolan, if you'll be good enough, let's start there with the heart of your doctrine itself. The now famous sentence, the medium is the message.
The medium is a happening. It creates an environment. It is ostensibly used to convey data in a particular pinpointed way. In effect, a medium creates a totally new environment for the human senses. Whether it's radio or TV, movies or book, the book medium created a vast new print environment and a whole new psychic outlook over a period of centuries, had a long run. But a medium is the message in the sense that it creates a totally new world and a totally new psychic outlook on for populations.
One of the things, Mr. McMillan, that puzzled me a bit as I read your writings is the extent to which you downgrade the content. That is, the medium itself, you say, is the message. Does this mean the content doesn't matter at all? Does it mean it matters much less than people think it matters?
Yes, much less than they imagine. For example, in any given situation, people cannot see the environment. They see only the old environment. They never see the emperor's new clothes. They see only the old clothes. There's always a nostalgic rear-view mirror look. They never can look straight out at the environment. Only artists and antisocial children and such people dare look at the environment. The emperor's new clothes are perfectly visible to them, but to well-adjusted, respectable people, the old clothes are what is seen.